Thanks for coming so quickly, Clara. See, my hands are tied. This whole area is under HELP jurisdiction, and you're their agent. This young man called me. His friends fell into some underground facility. He can tell you more.
Hey, I'm Rory. I swear we weren't doing anything wrong. Jill and Danny just wanted to see what was inside. I was too scared to follow them. I was just here, you know, waiting. Then I heard them calling for help. After that, nothing. I called the police right away.
No, let me go! Help!
Thank you. Covered. Unauthorized personnel in the tech wing. Notifying Dr. Crane. Notifying Dr. Crane.
Thank you.
entered the facility. Activating extermination protocol, phase one. Lowering oxygen and electricity levels.
someone out there? Help! Please!
God, I thought you were that robot. Sorry, I fainted. Must be lack of oxygen. That robot. I don't think he saw me, but he took Danny. You have to help him.
Thank you. Secured everything for your return, Duncan. We will have an excellent time.
Hey, lady, help me! He thinks I'm some guy named Duncan!
Yeah. Thank you.
Duncan, why are you? System settings updated. You are not Duncan. Where is Duncan? You removed Duncan. You hurt Duncan. You must be exterminated.
Here, take my hand.
Thanks, Agent. I thought we'd never get out of there.
I guess Duncan's inventions were just like him. Always walking the thin line between genius and insanity.